Hi, so today we are going to see how we can install a free SSL on any website. So in this case, if you open your website on a web browser and you see this warning here which says not secure, because we don't have SSL on our website. SSL is a security layer on your website which ensure that there is a secure communication between the web browser and your website. It does not ensure that nobody can hack your website, but yes, it makes website more secure and people trust your website. So there can be two kind of SSL. One is normal SSL. If we see open the website of Microsoft and we see here, you see this green lock. So this is normal SSL, and there is another SSL which is called extended SSL, where you can see the lock plus the name of the company also. In most of the cases, this kind of SSL is enough, so you can establish a secure communication which is encrypted between the web browser and your user. So here you can see on my website, it is not secure, it do not have any padlock sign. So in this tutorial, we are going to make a padlock like this on our website. Okay, so we are going to do this in four steps. First step, we are going to use a website which is called Cloudflare, which will give us free padlock. Normally you can buy this also, but I don't think that if you are going to use this kind of SSL which is not extended like this one, then you need to pay anything. So we will get a free SSL from this website. And second thing, we will change our DNS to add this SSL on our website, or you can say we will add Cloudflare integration on our website. Third thing, we will install a plugin on our website which will enable HTTPS, and then fourth setting will be on Cloudflare, where we will enable HTTPS from the Cloudflare website. Okay, it's very simple. You need to visit this website on a web browser, cloudflare.com, and then you need to sign up for a account. You need to enter your email ID and your password, and then you can create an account. Okay, so once you create your account, you need to go here, add site, and you need to enter your domain name here. Click on add site. Okay, you do not need to use HTTP, just the domain name. It can take a few seconds. Here we will choose the free plan. It works very well. If you are not having like some special requirement, you can always use free plan. No need to pay any money here. So what it does, it scan all the DNS records from your server, from your domain name, and all the name servers and DNS records here. You can just check it. Normally you can just leave it like this. You don't need to take any action here and continue. Okay, now it shows that my domain name is registered with GoDaddy, so I need to change the DNS records. So for now, the name server's records are this one. I need to change them with these two. You can always find from where your domain name is registered, and you can log in that account, and most of our domain names provider have the similar settings, so you can go and change there. So for in our case, we'll go to GoDaddy. I will log in my account. I will go to DNS settings. I will change the name servers. So here I gonna change my name servers. See, my own name servers. So I will take the name server which Cloudflare gave me. I'm just gonna copy and paste the name servers here. Click save. In some cases you need to wait for few minutes up to few hours, but most of the time it works very fast. So we'll go back here and we'll say recheck now. Maybe sometime it can take some time, so you keep refreshing, and once your site will be working, you will receive a notice that your website is on CloudFin now. In third step, we need to log in your WordPress account by typing this URL, your website name, and after wp-admin. This is the third step. Here we are going to install a plugin which helps us to make all the requests load from HTTPS instead of HTTP. So we'll go to add new plugin. We search for Cloudflare SSL plugin. We'll install this plugin. Once it's installed, we will activate the plugin. The final setting is we have to do in Cloudflare. Okay, here we can see the Cloudflare is not protecting the site, so our domain name servers are changed successfully. You can see it here. After, we'll go to SSL section here. We'll make sure it's flexible here. Then we go to S certificates, we scroll down here, and we will enable this option, always use HTTPS. Everything you can leave just like this. Now we try to reload our website. Okay, now you can see here it's a green padlock sign and say connection secure. It's same like Microsoft. So until unless you don't need extended certificate like this, you can always use Cloudflare for SSL. There are many methods which you can use to implement SSL. Sometimes you can use your hosting directly to install SSL certificate. Sometimes you can use from your domain name provider to install SSL. But in some cases they work, in some cases they don't work. And some hosting they have this option, some hosting don't have this option. Sometimes you have to pay the money to install SSL from your host. But this method, when you implement SSL via Cloudflare, it's always free and it works on every website. So that's it for today. Thank you. Like and subscribe the channel to learn more.